Let's open your synth brass. Now let's assign your cutoff filter to the aftertouch. So when you press harder the keys, the sound will be brighter. Let's try to play it before the chorus. Now let's create a split, a marimba sound here. So you double the sound and detune the other sound by -5. So you will have two sound in one key, like this.